Give him a few looks at the bucket. Some shoving going on between Alvarado and D'Angelo Russell here.
So while the Pelicans have lost five in a row at home, the Lakers have won.
And a technical foul on Alvarado.
Technical foul put on a player just off the bench, Jose Alvarado.
Alvarado's lucky he's not getting tossed here. I think they may take a look at this because there's no way that D'Angelo Russell should get a technical foul.